How to fix ESRV.exe application error. The application was unable to start correctly. 0xc0000142. To fix ESRV.exe application error. The application was unable to start correctly. 0xc0000142. Try 1. Remove Intel driver update utility using the recommended uninstall tool pro in this video guide and get the latest Intel driver and support assistant installed. Optional. 2. Remove ESRV.exe from startup list.